Eorla Virology Lab. On average, we receive over 3,000 samples a day from 18 different hospitals and 7 assessment centers. Our current testing capacity is 3,000 per day, and we anticipate increasing this capacity to 6,000 by the end of November. Our lab team is composed of microbiologists, admin staff, laboratory technicians, and medical laboratory technologists. We started with a small team of 7, are currently at 55, and will soon become 90 strong.
A courier will drop off samples at scheduled times throughout the day. Each bag we receive can contain up to 200 swabs. A lab technician will unpack and sort through these samples. All the patient information will be entered into the lab information system, or LIS, for each sample, and the technician will label the sample with a unique accession number. This accession number will be used to identify the sample throughout the testing process.
At Eorla, we have multiple machines that will run the RT-PCR assay for COVID testing. This means that samples will have to be prepared differently for each machine.
A lab technician will aliquot, which means to take a portion of the sample and transfer it to a tube that can be used on the machine. This is done in the biosafety cabinet, a piece of equipment that filters the air and it helps protect us from any potential pathogen. After samples are aliquoted, the sample will be placed into storage in the refrigerator.
The medical laboratory technologist, or MLT, will run the majority of the testing on these machines. Their main responsibilities are to ensure there's no contamination, to troubleshoot any errors that may occur during the testing process, and to ensure that the test is run accurately. Each run or batch will test 40 to 94 samples, depending on the machine, within 4 to 5 hours. We currently have 5 dedicated machines for COVID testing. We will be installing 3 more machines by the end of November. After the testing is complete, the MLT will analyze the values and determine if the result is acceptable. Acceptable results will be released onto the LIS. Results will then be reported.